The awards happened this evening at Imperial Royal Hotel in Kampala at a function presided over by Chief Guest Brian George, the Director of Public Affairs at the U.S. Mission to Uganda. In the John Bugembe Senkobuge Award for the Best Sports Photography, Richard Sanya from Vision Group beat off Steve Competition from Fred Chiseka of Buke de Pepper and Philip Mogabi John.
I feel privileged because being under the wings of Mpalanyi, anyone would want to be under the most prolific photographer we know as in Uganda when it comes to sports. There's no one else, it's Mpalanyi. So being following in his footsteps, this is just at the start of my career as a sports photographer is all that any other photographer would hope for and wish for.
Mpalanyi Ssentongo, a senior photographer with a Vision Group on the Andrew Luandaga Lifetime in Service Award.
You take this award. This is a very big achievement for me.
Yeah.
I would also like to thank all the sponsors who have made it possible to have this function here.
Other winners tonight were Josh Katongole, who won the Idirisa Mayanja Njuchi Best Sports News Sports Report Award, Edging of Steve Competition from Shafik Senoga and Fred Chiseka.
Fulfilling, because when you look at these awards, we had challengers. I had challengers. Every category had challengers.
Andrew Mwanguhia, who won the Kevin Aliro Investigative Sports Report. Davis Mugume from Voice of America won the James Opoka News Report Award. Maktumo Muziransa won the Bashir Khan Lugudo Sports Feature Award. Kawawa Sports won the Samuel Wosita Website Award. All the 8 winners received winning plaques and a 1 million shillings from Now Special. On the same function, WUSPA rewarded Perth Chemtai for winning August Now Special WUSPA Month Award. The main senior cricket team also received its September Now Special WUSPA Award. The under-19 cricket team received its plaque for winning October Now Special WUSPA Month Award. Jacob Kiplimo was also rewarded with November Now Special Month Award. All the month winners receiving 500,000 shillings from Now Special. Report compiled by Peter Kanyiki for the news.